Hello and welcome to my channel. Children, you already know that a noun is a word that names a person, place, thing, emotion, or idea. The singular form of a noun refers to one person, place, or thing. The plural form of a noun refers to two or more person, place, or things. There are several different rules about forming plural nouns. But there are always a few naughty ones which do not follow any rules. So, in today's video, we are going to learn about this. So, let's get started. In most cases, we form the plural by adding s to the singular. For example, ball, balls, bird, birds, lion, lions, etc., etc. That was very simple, right? Now, we'll move on to the next category, that is nouns ending in a hissing sound. We add es at the end. For example, bus, buses, class, classes, dish, dishes. Okay, you keep trying. But remember that plural form of ox is oxen. Next, we move on to nouns ending in o. There again, we add es. Mango, mangoes. Hero, hero, heroes, potato, potatoes. But remember, the plural form of photo is photos and that of piano is pianos. Next, we move on to nouns ending in F or FE. Here, you'll have to change F or FE to VES. For example, thief will become thieves. Life will become lives. Wolf will become wolves. But remember, there are few exceptions that don't follow any rules. For example, chief ending with F, then it'll take chiefs, S. Proof, again not following the rule, S. Proofs. Roof, again the same thing. Next, we'll be moving on to consonants. Oh, all of a sudden, how consonant? Children, I hope all of you know what are consonants. Consonants are all the alphabets except for A, E, I, O, U. So let's see how we will work there. Nouns ending in consonant plus Y change Y to I, E, S. For example, C, I, T, Y. T is a consonant, okay, and followed by Y. So it will become cities, C, I, T, I, E, S. Baby will become babies. Army will become armies. Okay? Next, you know what are vowels? So, A, E, I, O, U, all of you know that what are vowels? Now, nouns ending in vowel, we have to add nouns ending in vowel plus Y. There we are going to add S. For example, B, O, Y, boy. O is a vowel, yes? Followed by Y. So, what we are going to add at the end of Y, we are going to add S. Boy will become boys. Monkey will become monkeys. Toy will become toys. That was easy, right? Next, we will see some nouns which don't follow any rules. Now, let's see. Singular of child is child. And plural will be children. Mouse, mice. Foot, feet, ox, oxen, etc. So, they don't follow any rules. There are few more, wait. Deer, sheep and fish. They have the same form in the singular as well as the plural. They don't change. Whether if you see many deer, it will be called deer only. Okay. But sometimes when we talk about a variety of fishes, we use the word fishes. Fruit is used in singular, but when we are talking about a variety of fruit, we use fruits. Scissors, trousers, shorts, and spectacles are always used in plural form. You don't have any singular thing for them. There's one pair of scissors, it is called scissors only. Some nouns like scenery, furniture, advice, information, and news have no plural forms. That's all for today. Have a good day.